it was a horrible thing that happened. It didn't have to happen. And that should show everybody that you shouldn't speed like that.
Breaking new information at 11 on the deadly crash between a motorcyclist and a school bus. We just learned within the last hour the school bus was stopped. Its lights were flashing and kids were getting off at the bus stop.
But the motorcyclist never stopped and slammed right into the back of the bus on Pennsylvania Avenue, just north of Bonita Beach Road. More than 20 kids were inside the bus. None of them were hurt. NBC2's Alex Howard talked to witnesses and joins us live where this happened.
Yes, and within the past hour, we found out that the name of that victim was 22-year-old Ignacio Juan Pedro. And we've been out here at the scene of the crash since this past afternoon. And I actually spoke with a woman who performed CPR on Pedro before help arrived. And she tells me that the accident here was so bad that his helmet and shoes flew off of his body.
I was sitting on my porch and just the motorcyclist came up Pennsylvania Avenue doing about 65, 75 miles an hour.
Linda Christner lives along Pennsylvania Avenue in Bonita Springs. She's used to hearing motorcycles speed up and down the street. But today was different.
And then the next thing you heard was just like a big explosion. And then it was like, oh my God, he must have hit something.
That something was 22-year-old Ignacio Pedro on his motorcycle. His motorcycle struck a school bus while young kids were getting off.
Elementary school, you know, all these young kids had to witness the whole thing and the body's still there. It's awful. It's tragic.
As troopers blocked off the road, dozens of people came to pay their respects. I spoke to several friends, too shaken to talk on camera, with the victim and his mangled bike still lying in the street. They tell me the motorcyclist is a beloved member of this close-knit Guatemalan community.
I think it's all family and it's a really tight community and everybody's really close and, you know, everybody cares and wants to know what's going on and, you know, it's really, really important.
Now, neighbors here are trying to make sense of the tragedy.
It was a horrible thing that happened. It didn't have to happen. And that should show everybody that you shouldn't speed like that. Eventually, you're going to get hit.
And I also reached out to the Lee County School District to see where the school bus was coming from. And while I didn't get that answer, a school official tells me that grief counselors will be available to students who witnessed this terrible accident. Live in Bonita Springs, Alex Howard, NBC2.